But when your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day, and I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms, kiss me under the your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud, maybe we found love right where we are. When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't
fade. On this day of the 1st of August, a date that signifies a new beginning, a new birth, I make a covenant with you before God and all these witnesses that I shall love you unconditionally with agape love, just as Christ loves the church. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to become like Christ, to be shaped and grow into the comprehension of the full and accurate knowledge of the Son of God, that I may arrive at the really mature manhood, the completeness of personality, which is nothing less than the standard height of Christ's own perfection, the measure of the stature of the fullness of Christ and the completeness found in Him. I fully understand that this is a covenant and not a contract. Hence, there is no exit till death do me part. I am willingly and knowingly entering into this covenant with you with a sober heart and mind. Just as Christ loves me unconditionally with all my imperfections, weaknesses, and shortcomings, so will I also love you for the rest of my life. Just as Christ has remained faithful to me even when I was faithless, so will I. Just as this love is not dependent on my perfection, regardless of my failures, so do I make this covenant with you before God and men to love you just as Christ loves me.
On this day, I'm overwhelmed with joy as we dedicate our union to the one who established marriage. I prayed for a man who would love me truly and be expressive about it, and God has surely favored me. God didn't just give me a loving man, He gave me a ready-made husband. Strong-willed, yet submissive. Powerful, yet gentle. A great speaker, but a better listener. Discerning, yet compassionate. Isaac, on this day, I pledge my love to you. I promise to love you all the days of my life. I promise to submit to you as my husband. I promise to take good care of you. I promise to be faithful to you. I promise to always stand in your corner. I'm your number one fan.
I'm thinking about how
I promise to listen more. And I promise to say sorry more. So as we start this new chapter of our lives, know you have someone who's willing to go the distance with you. You are the love of my life. I love you today and forever.
Baby, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud that maybe we found love right where we are. Baby, we